verder landen, doet een dringende oproep om toch echt voorzichtig te zijn.
If anyone is thinking, taking any chances, just take a look at me. I'm in the intensive care unit. I can't breathe without this. I'm actually 10 times better right now than what I was. And my body is fighting this. I've not seen Richard, I've not seen the girls since Friday. And I'm just gonna fight this. So once again, don't take any chances.